Hello again. This is Brave New World. We're gonna try again with this stupid dragon. So go with the Figaro Brothers. Shadow for Float. And Griffin Gal. Yeah, Bone Club. May as well. Stamina. And a stat hat. Griffin has innate float, doesn't it? Yeah. So I don't need the earth immunity as much. I'll use a Gaia Gear on him, though. And whatever weapons. May as well. And relics. Dragoon seal. Definitely. And the power glove. Power glove? There you are. Stamina. All we care about is speed and stamina. Zephyr cape. And is he already wearing a stat? Yeah, he's wearing a stat hat already. For the healing purposes, let's get him the, where is it? Sprint shoes. Just so that he always has haste. You, we need to get... Black belt. And let me see. Saban had a bad habit of dying. So let's do autosave, because he was dying to physicals against the other dragons. The other dragon, the white one. That's its color, right? We'll give you a pair of sprint shoes. No, wait, you don't need sprint shoes. You have haystacks. Get you the hero ring. Because when you think the one to protect everybody. I think Shadow. Go to the inn again. Just run Griffin Gal, let him heal everybody. Yeah. Griffin. Speaking of Gal, I need to go rage hunting before I go to Kefka's Tower. Maybe track down the lores. Strago, you know, collect all the things. Let's go again! That's not fair! Cool, dragon. Really? So I really should have just gone into the fight with heal, or with float up. Reset. Not gonna bother. Oh, so he uses Demi instead. Misses. All the Espers. Missed. Quasar. Hold on, dragon, I'm not set up yet. Get seizure on him. There we go, now he's slowed. And Griffin. That's not what I need from you, Gal. There we go. Go nuts, Saban. Lodestone. Get region on him, especially since he's gonna be in the air a whole bunch, so he might be missing a heals. Harvester's clearing Berserk. Oh yeah. Good job, Harvester. G-Force. Ah, okay. Nice job with the proc there. Jump. Might as well throw a regen on Saban too to be complete. Ah, take that. Wait, was that a status helmet that showed? Oh, no, it was float. I thought it was showing that he was in the air. Saban, you are outclassed in this port. At this point. I'm glad everybody stayed here at the theater while the world ended. Wait for the cast to go off. Wow, Saban's shadow's almost hitting as hard as you. He's built for speed. Did I not equip the correct things on you there, Saban? I thought you had the water claw equipped. Yeah, a storm thing. It's water, right? Ow! Well, it's all up to you, Gal. At least you can't be G-forced. I'll feel slightly more secure if you would heal. At least once. Is he still getting the ticks after he heals himself? The negative ticks? Doesn't look like it. Hmm. So, how's the weather? I think we want to speed this up. Do I have an option to tell it make it go like double speed, not just full emulation settings? Input hotkeys. Ah, there's speed plus and speed minus. Let's see if that works. Some frame skip. That doesn't seem to actually do anything. Oh. Okay, whatever. I don't think Gal's even doing enough damage to outdo his healing. And he's dead. Wonder if I can put float on the dragon. So, meteor sucks. Bolt damage and ice whip damage, okay. Oh, it's because it's Ocean Claw, which is a pretty one. Yeah, let's sub Saban out for another healer. And I can have Gal go ninja. Go ninja, go ninja, go. Which means that he would probably be throwing on the Blizzard Orb. And keeping the Bone Club just because. But who do we want to heal? Probably Realm? I like Realm as a healer. know. Sprint shoes. Hey, she learned all the spells. Cool. Where's the pure magic one? There isn't one. Zone Seek it is. Hi, Tara. Thanks. Alright, let's heal up, take a break. Fight him again. See you next time.